For air hunger thoracic circles, you're going to take a deep breath in, exhale as fully as you can possibly go. Once you've exhaled as much as you can, you're going to hold your breath and perform thoracic circles for as long as you can possibly go until you need to breathe again. That is one set. You then get two recovery breaths before going into your second set, where you're going to exhale, hold your breath again, and perform your thoracic circles once again.